but
if Happy Ever After did exist, I would still be holding you like this.